The Trojan baseball team has started its preparation for the 2013 season, kicking things off with an annual Troy baseball tradition.
Basically, our players are asked to complete a 6-minute mile run prior to our fall practice starting. And actually, you know, it's a thing that we don't train for. We just think a Division I baseball player should be able to come out and complete that to be ready or show that he's ready to start fall practice.
While running the mile in 6 minutes or under is the minimum time for the players, for the second year, the coaching staff has allowed their players to earn some extra time on the clock with donations to the Wounded Warrior Project in order to help military personnel in need.
And we've allowed our guys in the last 2 years to donate money to increase their time, but that donation goes to that great foundation and organization. So it's been a good combination for us with a former catcher in the Troy program, now a Navy SEAL, and supporting that organization.
We got to talk to Jeff Nichols. He actually, the Navy SEAL, he actually talked to us about it. So the guys that were here last year really know how much it means to guys like him and his friends who died in battle and how much it means to their families. And you know, it's very special to us and this team to be able to help anybody out the way we can.
It's a great cause for one, and two, I mean, we wouldn't be able to do what we do on the field, go to school and all that stuff had the troops not be overseas doing what they do. So it's always good to when you could give back to the troops and their families.
The baseball team helped raise $920 for the Wounded Warrior Project, and each player finished the mile run on their first try. Taylor Burke, Troy, Trojan Vision Sports.